Hello everyone, welcome to our third video on what makes our universe habitable. In this video, we will discuss one of the most interesting questions in theoretical physics. Is our universe fine-tuned? First of all, let's see what fine-tuning is. Two models, events or things are fine-tuned if there's a precise fit between their parameters. For example, a key and a lock are fine-tuned. The fact that the key unlocks the lock is a solid proof of the fine-tuning. Similarly, the entire universe as a whole is fine-tuned. Right after the Big Bang started, different matter and energy started to fill the universe, including radiation, neutrinos, normal matter, antimatter, dark matter and dark energy. Different and opposite forces and events started to affect the behavior of the universe. Various types of matter and energy have different effects on how the universe develops. For instance, all known types of matter particles and objects attract each other gravitationally. When a vast amount of matter particles was formed, gravity dominated the universe. This gravity could recollapse the entire universe shortly after the Big Bang, if it was the only force. However, there were other different forces acting on the universe, like strong force, electromagnetism, weak interaction, etc. Absorption of radiation by matter increases the kinetic energy of particles and temperature. When matter clumps, the temperature and pressure increase and start acting against gravity. Dark energy expands the fabric of space itself, which also opposes the gravity. However, initially, the gravity was so strong that could still recollapse the universe despite the opposite forces mentioned until here. Fortunately, there was another critical parameter acting against gravity, the initial expansion rate of the universe. It was fast enough to prevent recollapsing of the universe under its own gravity, together with other forces. If it was slightly slower, the universe would have been recollapsed shortly after the Big Bang. On the other hand, if it was slightly faster, then it would overcome the gravity and expand the universe so fast that even atoms wouldn't have formed. Similarly, with the initial expansion rate of our universe, slightly more total amount of matter and energy could still recollapse the universe. Or slightly less total amount of matter and energy wouldn't be able to bring particles and atoms together to form structures like stars. Therefore, the initial expansion rate and all types of matter and energy in the universe had to be precisely and perfectly in balance with each other. This balance needs to be fine-tuned to an extraordinary precision, a balance to more than 20 significant digits. In addition, different fine-tuned systems and events can be observed all over the universe. Trillions of stars and solar systems are orbiting around the center of different galaxies. Probably, at least one planet is orbiting each star in addition to dwarf planets and countless asteroids and comets. At least one moon is orbiting around each planet. Now, compare all these intertwined orbits to placing a small satellite into orbit around Earth, which requires lots of extremely precise calculations and fine-tuning. This comparison clearly shows that countless complex astronomical systems are fine-tuned. Even the balance between gravity and outward pressure and centrifugal forces in the core of stars is an example of a dynamic fine-tuning. The distance of the Earth from the Sun is another example of fine-tuning, which puts the Earth right in the middle of the Goldilocks zone of solar system. The parameters of the Earth, like size, rotational and orbital speeds, atmosphere and magnetic field are fine-tuned to make Earth perfectly habitable. The fruits are fine-tuned for us to have good look, good smell, good taste, be easy to eat, and be beneficial for our body without any side effects. To see its significance, compare it to medicines that we make in huge companies. Our body is a dynamic fine-tuned system as a whole, as well as in its subsystems. For example, our body temperature is dynamically adjusted to around 37 degrees Celsius. Or our heartbeats are dynamically adjusted with our physical activities and emotions. No matter where we look in the universe, we will always see fine-tuned systems. What other fine-tuned systems do you know of? Please write your answers on the comments. Subscribe for more interesting videos. Like and share the video with your friends. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.